It was narrated from Anas that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Be moderate in bowing and prostration, and do not rest your forearms along the ground like a dog."